Stanford.
I'm in.
Paolo would be so proud of you.
But I'm not going. I'm not leaving you.
When we first came here, I put a plant in the soil. I was lucky if it grew. I didn't know how. I didn't know anything. We think we run this place, but we don't. It runs us. Any farm's like that, I guess. We solve each problem, but we never get ahead.
Stanford's not going to teach me how to run a ranch, can you?
You want to do more than run this ranch. A lot more, and you know it. You have to go away so you can come back. Or we'll have no future here.
Karen's birthday. In a few days, there'll be a going away party for Emma. He leaves for Stanford next week. Since Paolo's death, just having Emma here has been a great comfort. And now he is going halfway around the world.